So you're probably watching this video and wondering, wow, that was very sudden. Why are you guys suddenly back after being gone for so long? Well, the answer is quite simple. We had to get our lives sorted out, and there were things more important than satire bullshit that needed to be taken care of before we came back. But now we're back. So, you know, enjoy this shitty sub-clip of nonsense and garbage that is the continuation of Fallout 4. An actual episode will be out tomorrow to me when I'm recording this, probably later today. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and we're back on track, baby. Kisses.
All right, I'm gonna take my sweet ass time gathering supplies and shit.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay. By the way, keep all of this in for like an extra thing.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna upload like an extra thing of just like behind the scenes. This is what we did to get back. Secret episode. Ooh.
They just added an annotation that says, "Hey, if you want to waste your fucking
if you want to watch us do the same shit a third time, then you can go ahead and look here.
You know what we can do? You know? Oh, wait, stop.
What?
While you do this part, you have to do all that again after you take that.
No.
You have to.
No.
Yes.
That's not what's happening. I'm going to suffer for the rest of the Let's Play. Fuck you. Hell no. Welcome back to Mark Does Everything. I know you're all here, but I'm going to do the pairing anyways. I'm like, save 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, cool. Subway token actually is useful later in another area.
Bark at me.
What?
I said don't bark at me.
I'm going to bark at you with your dumb smelly asshole. Yes.
That was the worst attempt at anything ever.
Dude, that was fucking terrible. All right. Cocksmurf.
Cosworth?
You don't live and breathe, you are a robot.
It's really you.
Codsworth.
What?
He's Sean's been
Shit, no, that's not what I wanted to do.
You can do me.
Oh, I don't think your significant other would be okay with me fondling your boy pussy.
Probably not.
You call a bottle? Fuck, dude. You didn't sound entirely sure in the answer of that. You probably not? I don't know.
I don't want to speak about Molotovs ever again. Fuck Molotovs!
I'm gonna slap your Molotov cock!
The fuck?
Come bring me a fucking.
Here you are,
bud! Yeah, yeah.
Codsworth. I have an idea.
Codsworth?
I.
Stay with me, pal. Focus. Thank you, Codsworth.
Shall we search?
Shall we go fuck ourselves? Well, shall we go fuck ourselves? We shall!
Yes!
Dost thou knock over coat hanger again?
Dost thou suckle a dick?
Yeah, a little bit.
A succulent penis?
The fuck, man?
You don't like succulent penises?
No.
Really?
No, I gotta
you
go.
You strike me as the man who likes a succulent dick.
I'm not.
Can we talk about the fact that in this one dresser there's one single plastic fork? Someone put this there meticulously.
Why? Meticulously? Whoa, meticulously. Big words, buddy. I gotta see this dick go across the screen.
You're rewatching it?
Yeah. Where was it? Was it at the end?
Yeah, you're close to it. I thought that was a pretty good time when you were like, hey, there it is!
It soars across the fucking screen. Look at me! I'm a penis! Christ.
I love penis.
I love peen. Peen loves me.
I sure do like it when a boy tickles my ass. Is she reaching in her cleavage to get a...
They're not all female.
Yeah, because it's not finished yet.
What do you mean? You just fucking...
It's an unfinished mod, dude.
Okay.
What do I want?
This dick?
Ooh! Yeah, I do.
What?
What? That's weird. It's a weird thing to say. Why would I say that? Hey, wait a minute. I don't need to grab every single fucking thing to eat anymore.
No, you don't. You don't even need to grab anything, really. You can just get the fucking stim packs and the ammo.
Yeah, except there's shit in this safe that you missed before. It was pissing me off.
You know what, man?
I broke that bobby pin almost immediately. There we go.
Got it.
I wish my girlfriend went down on me as often as the Pokemon Go servers do.
Yeah, I've seen that. Seen that meme.
I'm not always a dickhead. Just kidding. Fuck you.
Thank nice. You.
Nice.
Real nice.
Real nice, boy.
Real nice, man. It's 10 a.m.
Pussy bones.
10 p.m. You know where your kids are?
It's actually 5:30.
Is it 5:30?
It's 5:30. Exactly.
Shit, dude.
That is when I touch myself.
I sure do love touching myself.
What the fuck? Alright.
Alright. Penis. Alright, okay.
You just start crying. Alright. Mark, at a young age, was diagnosed with alright, okay. He's unable to say anything else.
With terminal brain cancer.
It's stage 4, I mean.
He lived till 18, but his brain died when he was 4.
Alright, okay. How you doing? Alright, okay.
Oh, that's good.
On the inside, he's dying.
Fucking son of a bitch, my aim is so bad.
That's what she said. Wait, pew, no, hold on.
Pew, pew. There's a 10mm pistol here?
Yeah, man, why not?
It's gruesome. Oh, nothing in the mirror. What is your facial expression right now? What are you looking at? No, but I got what? What does that say at the bottom?
Gyrodos? Gyrodos? I don't fucking
Gyrodos.
Know.
Gyrodos. I get it. His penis is Gyrodos. God. Did that really just happen? God, this fucking battle roach.
No, just put Pokemon music in right now.
Christ. It was a double battle, and now he's fucking dead, dude.
Oh.
It's a fucking law. Get over it. All right. What is in this here building? I actually didn't know about that fat man thing, though.
Now you do, and now you just have to battle.
G.I. Joe. It's another 10mm pistol.
There's a ring you attach to the back of your phone, so you don't drop your phone while playing Pokemon Go. Game on with style ring.
Or
don't
you,
drop your phone.
Like or you could just get a fucking Wiimote, like, strap.
And be good on a case.
You'll just be good.
Then you have a case and a Wiimote strap.
Yeah. Medex, sure.
Data mining reviews Mew's present in Pokemon Go, and he's one of a kind. He belongs to a Pokemon type that currently has no other Pokemon.
Huh. Are you just looking up Pokemon Go shit
nope,
right now?
It's just popping up on my fucking wall.
Oh, you're on Fuckbook.
Fuckbook.
Fuck that.
Fuckburger.
Yeah.
Boulevard of Stolen Memes.
It's a really clever name, actually.
It's a page I have liked.
It's fucking clever. I'll give them that.
Fucking Green Day.
I like this lonely road, the only road that I have ever known.
Da-da! 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 Da-da!
Da-da! I walk alone. My shadow's only one that walks beside me. My spatula.
Welcome to Satire Bullshit Covers.
We were actually, since I'm putting this in, edit this part out. Specifically just us talking. Did I shoot his legs 4 fucking times? What's going on here? There we go. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shadow's
You're
the
a lonely
only,
fuck.
The only one I put inside me.
What?
Someone threw out an American flag! Look at this shit!
This nuke's going off, man. I'm tired of this shit.
Fuck you and fuck your country, too. Well, where is it? Fuck is... Sure. Take it.
I'll fucking take it, you fucking mook.
There we go. That song's gonna be stuck in my head for like a day.
Same. Wait, what? No, nice caps, bro. Oh, that gave us more caps. This... No, I don't think it did, actually.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, it did, shit. The fucking mongrel was gonna pop it out of nowhere.
No, he's not. He doesn't see me. See, that's why I'm crouched, so it says hidden. My shadow's the only one that tickles assholes. It's 10 p.m. Do you know where your asshole is?
Oh.
Is there a problem, officer?
I'm just trying to catch that Squirtle. Oh, fuck.
I'm just trying to talk about assholes. Which you are being for judging me about my asshole. Miami Vice,
the
asshole.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter pace...
Just gonna let it go.
Just let it sit there, connect to the Bluetooth speaker that's inevitably somewhere in this fucking house.
What's in this terminal? Play tape.
Fuck. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
Who lives on Jewelry Ray. Fuck me! Did you get that med kit on the way out?
Huh? There's yeah, I think so.
What? Is he not a solid?
No. He's a liquid. Oh, a liquid snake.
You want to touch my solid snake?
Absolutely.
Hi, I'm Sonic.
Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic's the name, speed's my game.
Literally speed. Ah, shoot up, shoot up.
I sure do like crack cocaine. Do you like crack cocaine? It's the source of my powers. I sell Amy's rings to get to buy crack cocaine.
Oh, boy.
Oh! It charged at me.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
Scared the piss out of me. No, literally, I need someone to lick it up. What?
You know, it sounds like somebody's just gradually, continuously pissing on the ground when somebody takes a shower here.
Yeah. Well, that's because I live literally directly beneath the shower.
You look like a fucking...
Dweeb? The best word for it. Is there more? The fuck are you? Is it this fucker?
That was not a sneak attack. I'm sorry, what?
Are you?
Why are you killing them? What? I mean, you're wasting ammo. We don't need, it's not survival. We don't need their meat anymore.
Now he's dead. Now I have significantly less ammo.
I just put so many bullets in there. It's not even funny.
It's not even a fucking joke!
Gotta catch a Weedle, dude.
You catching a Weedle without my permission?
This is my Weedle playground.
It's not even a Weedle playground.
You got a Weedle dick.
It's a fucking... My secret's out.
The face you made when you said that. Oh, shit.
Is this entertaining for everyone back home? I'm gonna bring this power armor back to fucking, what's it called?
How's your Weedle dick?
Back to Danctuary. What? How's my weedle dick? No, pretty tight.
What the fuck? Usual.
Check me out, I'm hiding. I'm hiding, Tyler, don't worry.
Nobody will see me even though I look like a giant moving trash can.
I've been detected, frick.
Oh, boy. No, no, don't play anymore. Christ, kill me. Oh, we got a bunch of them there.
Huh?
Oh, I think I'm stupid.
I don't even know how that just happened, but okay.
But it did.
It did. In the pudding.
We gotta get to Concord, man. Your aim is just...
really good?
You fucking Katniss Everdeen with a pistol.
I can't remember. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I mean, she was really good with bows, so if you're Katniss Everdeen but with a pistol, probably not that great because she's got a pistol, not a bow.
Thanks for the confidence that I needed to...
Is he... He knows. Fuck, he knows. Fuck, he knows.
Fuck your nose?
Fuck my nose. Slide your little weedle dick in my nose.
Stop saying that.
You started it!
What have I done?
This is all you! I mean, stop saying it. You dickless peg.
I just realized we completely skipped over getting, the fuck's his name? Dogmeat. From the Red Cocket.
Oh, yeah. Fuck him.
Should we start just here?
Do you want to?
Yeah, might as well, right? Or not. Because first I have to deal with this faggot. Oh no, there's two faggots. My bad. Sorry. Didn't mean to leave the other one out, of course.
Oh, am I taking over again?
No, it's me now. Because you
died. Oh, yeah,
you
died
to the Molotov.
I got a Molotov to the face. I'm gonna move back over here so the mic can hear me better.
Yeah.
Oh, just shove all this boy stuff over here.
I love boy stuff. I'm just gonna wait for the cautionometer to fuck off.
Messaging me, fuck.
No, I'm just gonna put on mute for 24 hours. Put on mute for 24 hours.
How many group chats are you in?
Three, too many. All right. Ugh. Where the fuck's the clock? That's notes.
The cock.
Cock. All right. Three, two, one.